Thanks for tuning in with our last day of summer bucket list. Today we are going to make a chalk maze. The first thing I did was to create a square. After I created my square, then I started drawing lines to create my maze. I created a starting point and an end point and drew my lines to make the maze. Once you're finished, then you can have a friend try to crack the code. My maze is complete. Could you figure it out? Thanks for joining.